Don't forget to subscribe. Please hit that bell notification.
So welcome back to Josh's Football Corner. And today, I'm trying a taste test of frozen cereal. This is Magic Breath. My first time trying it, and I also have some caramel with me. And it's with liquid nitrogen. So I'm going to try it for the first time. I actually tried a sample of it. It's pretty cool. Pretty good. No. That is so good, guys. So now I'm going to try it without the carbon.
Can I try one?
Uh-huh. Caramel or without? Oh, yeah,
no caramel. Wait.
No.
Does it taste good?
Tastes like cereal, like tastes like corn cereal.
That's crazy.
$8, guys. $8.
Yeah, it's all about the spectacle. It tastes like corn, cereal, and that's it.
and then
you
get milk with the cereal.
No.
That's really cold enough.
So it's like a snack.
He got caramel on his shirt. He's trying it. Go for it.
Do a dragon.
Give her one more. Do another one. Do another one.
Sauce. Okay.
This time with caramel.
Caramel sauce.
Love it.
Doesn't taste that great, but the special effects are cool.
Look what's happening to the cup.
This stove. This stove. Ha ha ha!